online. Crest said you'd been cut off by the terminal. But we couldn't contact you for so long. I'm sorry, Pete, I know. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
Did you get that mail car? Oh, I can be the sender. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Adjovich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Shit! The motherfucker is here!
Here.
Wow, that's amazing!
Uncle Tom,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom, Teddy's back!
Artyom, come up here.
What do you
have
to
I have something
say?
To talk to you about.
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artyom. Thank you so much.
I don't even know how
Hello,
to thank
Artyom.
You. Спасибо.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young. But if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Wow.
Where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
We've been worried here. Anna worried the most, of course. But I told her that the Colonel only sends you on the most important missions because he trusts you that much.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Artyom, I see you. Climb up here on the crane. About 15 guards.
Follow me.
Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Ethiopian on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. He's repairing something, so
this seems to be the best spot for point entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shot. Okay, well, it's high time we started. Barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Man your stations! Weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning.